Okay, maybe I shouldn't be such a team player. Four Christmas clots. Once more. Bust out the knife. Hey, I'm healing you. I need those medic points. Those medic points are highly coveted. Highly coveted. Get the hell out of here, you Christmas clot. This guy keeps running away, and Tom Aris is about to die again. He's getting there. Glitch is about to die. Let me heal you. I got you. Don't worry about it. I need medic points more than demo bullshit. Considering demo bullshit is already at, like, 6. And we're done with the wave. Demo's already at 6, and I don't know if they ever plan on boosting up the highest level you can be. Because even though there's a little bar there that explains, you know, you can go past 6, you really can't, as you can see. Let's see, yeah, I'm under demo. 6.3 out of 5 point whatever, and thanks for closing the door, you douche. No, I needed those. Damn it. Whatever. I guess I'll sell you. And for now, I'm gonna get you. I don't really have anything else. I can sell the pipe bombs, but that might be good to have later. And I'll just... Oh, cool. Armor. Nice. I just rebought the same... Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Thought I was buying the semi-auto one. Well, that was a waste of fucking money. I might need to sell these pipe bombs now. Though I should probably just keep them until the flesh pounds come. Which will be like 6 or 7. Most likely 7. This guy still needs to be healed. Hey. Well, that was a giant waste of money. Well, shit happens. I didn't get any kills out of that. That's why I didn't even shoot a noob tube there. Fuck that. Two Christmas clots. Thank you. I'm gonna sit right here. Whoa, what the hell? There's 6 Christmas clots, except for they just kinda compounded on each other. This guy's on fire. There's no medic. I'm gonna heal you up. Thank you. Trying to get points here, man. What are you saying run for? Some stuff just spawned in there. Just hear it. Yep. Good frag. One day. As long as I'm not being stupid with my money again. That's not even worth trying to shoot that one guy. What the? Frosty? Oh, Frosty's definitely dead. Hey, I did most of that work. Oh, really? That gravitated into him? I didn't want that. Why would I want that? Look at this commando just going to town. He's just doing work over here. Another Frosty. I'll soften him up for the commando again. There you go. Have fun with that. Oh, look at all that stuff over there. One Christmas? Goddamn, this direct impact shit. There, that's a little better. I got some gore fasts. I get the feeling the entire team is not 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 2 other people unaccounted for somewhere. Yep, there are definitely guys over there. 2 teammates have gone somewhere else. Where, I'm not sure. But whatever. Did not get the kill for that. I guess I'll start running. Might as well. Any weapons around here I can pick up? Usually one will spawn in here. Unless he already... Oh, nope. There's something over there. You can't pick it up. Let me knife. I got this. Ah, oh, damn it. Ha! Mine. Hell yeah. No scope. No scope. No scope. No scope. What the hell? Really? This thing won't die. Wow. No wonder my no-scopes were ineffective. Oh well, this guy needs healing. There you go. This is rather ineffective. This clot is invincible. The amazing invincible clot. Let me move this. I didn't do shit. Okay. Look at this. Look at that. Nice headshot right there. Nothing. Let's see. Oh, hey, look at that. That worked. The grenade actually worked. Okay. Let me sell you. How much money will I get for you? I'll get 281, which will bring me up to like 800-ish, which will get me the M32 if I'm not an idiot and did my math. There we go. Okay, buying the correct item this time. Sweet. Now I'm broke again. Yeah, I'm working my way up to that, to the M4203. I'm working my way up to it. One day, I will get there. I'll heal myself. I'm not afraid to heal myself. A lot of times something will spawn in this tent, too. Nothing is here right now, though. It's usually like a pistol, maybe some armor. I don't know if certain items spawn in certain spots or it's just completely random, you know, stuff like that. So we'll chill out. We'll chill out for a little bit. See what's going on. And I'll just move into place with Mr. Commando. Not sure where else is there to go. Just frag out and hope for the best. These guys have this pretty down pat, actually. Let me just spam a little bit, see what I can get. Oh, there's like a plethora of stuff in there. There's a little bit of stuff in there. Look at that, getting some kills here now. Oh, shit. Wow, that gore fast went sky high. Oh, God, glitch, no. No, glitch, no. I've got you, my man. I've got you. All right, you're good. You're fine. Don't worry about it. Damn it. Keep missing out on, like, kills here. I need to reload all this shit. Who the hell's that screamer? Sweet. It is very expensive being a demo, especially with a team that seems to know somewhat what it's doing, at least. They're doing pretty good. They're not chicken with their heads cut off, but of course I'm going to go back to my healing ways. Just because I know... Oh, man, look, Glitch is, like, already dead again. Damn it, Stalker. Direct impacting my shit. Like a bitch. Alright, I need some good kills here. I need some good cluster kills like this. Like that. That's what I'm talking about. Those cluster kills. I don't have any frags. Well, this sucks. We're out of here. What are you doing? Cluster kills! Even though there's a screamer being a complete bitch. I'm almost out of ammo again. This is why you kind of need two noob tubes. To let the noob tubery fly. And gone. Works for me. Works for me. John Boat. John Boat. Oh, God. Yeah, I saved him. I saved him. Oh, look at that. Getting some nice spam kills here. Well, kind of. Might as well just start pistoling stuff. I'm out of ammo anyway, so. I don't even know who the fuck I'm shooting. Snowman! Oh, Lagman. I killed a Christmas bot. About to kill a Christmas stalker. What the hell? Okay, I'm blaming some lag on that. I'm blaming some lag on that one. Alright, this is mine. Right there, that's mine. Calling that. Who needs healing? Oh, ammo! My ammo's really expensive. I need this. This is mine. Sweet. Oh, I found another handgun. That'll help. Awesome. My ammo's pretty expensive. As the amazing demolition expert. And since I can heal people around here and get a little bit more money, that's what I'm gonna do. Got like 4 pounds off of that. I got so few money. That's just great. There's another one stuck somewhere. There is definitely another one stuck. Oh, it's dead. And now we're good to go. Let me hang out here. Let me check something real quick. Alright, I'm good. Alright, how much money do I got? I can sell this pistol for a little bit. I don't know how much I'll get. 112. Fine by me. God. I need to make sure that I don't fill up my pipe bombs, because that would be just miserable. So probably next round I'll be able to get the noob tube M4, which would be kind of cool. As long as we live. There's always that little facet of the plan that has to has to take action, you know, living, stuff like that. So, it's whatever. It's cool. Look at that. Let me get that out of the way. Cool. Making noise over here, unprofessional and stuff. Nova and I had a map that we were going to do for Minecraft. That was probably like the most unprofessional thing ever that anyone's ever done.